Good morning, everyone. My name is Yuvraj Gurwal. I study in class 6B of DAV Public School, Sector 14. Today, I am going to show an experiment for the science competition. The experiment's name is Bubbly Waters. Here, I have a plastic sheet for cleanliness, a glass container, bottle of soda or carbonated water, safety goggles and gloves. I have chilled this water for almost 2 hours in the refrigerator, but it is completely chilled but not frozen. As when we add carbon dioxide into water, the freezing point of the water decreases as the freezing point of carbon dioxide is below the freezing point of water. So it prevents water from freezing for a longer time. Now let's start the experiment. First, I will shake the bottle of soda nicely. The bubbles have started coming up. I will tell you later why this happened. Now you see the water is completely frozen. Let me tell you why it happened. The freezing point of water is higher than the freezing point of carbon dioxide. So when we add carbon dioxide in water, the freezing point also decreases and it takes longer time to freeze the solution. Now let me ask you a question. Do you know why the fizzes and bubbles along with water come out when we shake the bottle? Let me tell you the answer. When we add carbon dioxide in the bottle at high pressure, it dissolves with the water. But when we shake the soda bottle, the carbon dioxide molecules get separated from the water molecules and stay down because of the pressure. But when we open the cap, the pressure is released and carbon dioxide comes out of the bottle. And this action happens so fast that it takes some water along with it. This is why water along with fizzes and bubbles come out when we shake the bottle.